Run by number two, Isaiah Ledbetter, tackled by Fairfax number 52, Davon Tolson. Touchdown, Fairfax, number 30, Harry Maltese. Extra point is no good. Fairfax 6, Wakefield 0. Again, carry by number 30, Harry Maltese. Brought down by number 7, Gregory Jones. Touchdown, Fairfax. Number 30, Harry Maltese. Two-point conversion is good. Fairfax. Andrew Mason. Fumble on the play, remains Wakefield ball.
First and 10, do it again, go, go! First and 10, do it again, go, go! First and 10, do it again, go, go!
That's it.
Keep up! Keep that warrior spirit up! Keep up!
by number 30, Harry Paul Peters.
Quick pass to number 2, Isaiah Ledbetter. Run by Wakefield, number 15, Judah Connor. Quick pass to number 2, Isaiah Ledbetter. Handoff. Pass complete for number 21, Andrew Mason. Pass intended to number 21, Andrew Mason, incomplete. Brings up Wakefield, 2nd and 10 from the 50-yard line. Carry by number 2, Isaiah Ledbetter, good for 7-yard gain. Number 21, Andrew Mason on the run. Good enough for Wakefield. First down! Complete for number 1, Zidane Moment. Flag on the play, holding against Fairfax. Run by number 2, Isaiah Ledbetter for Wakefield. First down. Pass complete to number 1, Andrew Walton. loss of 3 yards. Seven, Nicholas Murat, tackled by number 16, Mark Williams Jr. Two-point conversion is good. Kickoff results in a touchback. The Warriors will start the ball at the 20-yard line. By number 2, Penn Morris, tackled by number 99, Sean Perry.
Get him!
Run by number 30, Harry Maltese. Brought down by number 7, Greg Jones. Run by number 2, Penn Morris. Brought down by number 99, Sean Perry. Run by number 30, Harry Maltese. Brought down by number 99, Sean Perry. On the play by number 17, Quante Hamlin. Pass number 3, Adam Bowman, was broken up by number 17, Quante Hamlin. Fair catch on the punt by number 1, Andrew Walton. Complete to number 8, Chris Gilpin. Gain of 1 yard. Run by number 2, Isaiah Ledbetter. Tackled by number 30, Harry Maltese. Kick is good. Kickoff results in a touchback. Wakefield will start the ball first and 10 from the 20. Run by number 2, Isaiah Ledbetter. Complete for number 2, Isaiah Ledbetter. Good for Wakefield. First down.
There you go.
Pass complete for number 21, Andrew Mason. Good for Wakefield. First down. Complete to number 6, CJ Sewell. Run by number 2, Isaiah Ledbetter. Flag on the play. run by Wakefield's number 15, Judah Connor. Run by number 2, Isaiah Ledbetter. Tackle away by number 90, Gerald Martin. Field goal attempt is blocked. Fairfax will start the ball at the 20. Run by number 3, Amin Noman. Run by number 7, Nicholas Murad. Tackle by number 5, Daniel Bryan. Pass complete to number 2, Penn Morris. Brought down by number 8, Chris Gilpin. Fair catch made at the Wakefield, 42. By number 10, Ricardo Perez Ustiniano. Run by number 30, Harry Maltese. Brought down by Wakefield's number 6, CJ Sewell. Number 1, Zidane Mulvin. Tackle made by number 16, Mark Williams Jr. Thank you. Pass complete to number 5, Daniel Bryan. Pass complete to number 6, CJ Sewell. Run by number 6, CJ Sewell. Brought down by number 90, Gerald Martin. Run by number 15, Judah Connor. Pass complete to number 5, Daniel Bryan. Not enough for a first down. Fairfax will take over. He's gonna run the clock out. That's the end of your bowl game. Fairfax 29, Wakefield 6. Thank you.